to bring pressure, and they're putting Baker on Amari Cooper one-on-one. It's just like, it's like a lot of hand fighting. I don't really know if I really see anything there, JP.
No, it's very similar to what we've seen in a couple weeks.
Pass interference. Defense. Number 27. The ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. It's an automatic first down.
It is catchable, but I don't see enough.
I don't see enough
for pass interference.
It's two guys. I mean, the corner, the rookie. Yeah, he's a little handsy, but guys are going back and forth. Amari does an inside release, and then it's just Amari's pushing, Baker's grabbing. Yeah, I completely disagree with that call. That is a bad call right there of two guys that are competing on a catchable pass.
And it's a 26-yard penalty. And this is what they've been doing to the rookie tonight. Two penalties this quarter on Baker, but they've thrown at him eight times.
Well, that's what every team in the league is doing now. They are targeting number 27, DeAndre Baker. And when you're a rookie, the only way to stop that is you got to man up. And here's Dak again. He's checking. He's rocking the...